All right, this morning we're going to try test drive number two. So into reading and talking to a couple people about this car, there's a couple things we need to know. So neutral technically isn't neutral, and the way that this car should work is you should have it all the way in reverse when you park it. So that's a new thing, but let's see if we can get it to go in reverse, and let's see if we can get it to shift. Of course, it won't start in reverse, so there's that. All right, we got backwards. Maybe a shift? Okay, that's neutral. Okay. I think that was a shift. Popped out of gear. I don't know. Maybe it needs more fluid. Put it in S. I think it needs more fluid. See if we can make it go backwards. Yeah, there we go. Don't die in someone's yard. Thank you.
let's try it again. Out of gear that time. Maybe we'll take it the long way. Trunk flew open. The trunk flew open. There's a wasp in here. Ah, I hate wasps. Get out of my car. My trunk is open. least second gear. I don't know about the rest of them, though. All downhill from here.
Alright, here is the new trunk cylinder. So basically, on eBay there was a used one for a 98. And I was like, you know what, it looks just like the one for the 88. So I bought it. The only thing that was different was there's a rod on the back of it that attaches to this latch right here. And I swapped the rod out, put the rod from the 88 into this one. And it works great. So we can latch the trunk. Turn the key. And it opens. So let's see if it'll actually... it won't. I never put that back. We gotta put that back. I also have another 88 emblem coming in, and I have a light from my parts car I'm gonna put in. I doubt it works, but put it in anyway, and we'll go from there. So the parts car for another win, I went to put this plate on, and I realized the bolts were gone because whoever had this car before me, they removed the back seat in order to get in the trunk. And the way they opened it was they removed the bolts and lost them, of course, so I didn't have them. But now we have a working trunk. And the cool part about this planet emblem, it's got these little finger holds under here, so you can lift it up. There you go. Now that won't fly up whenever I drive down the road. That's an improvement. Next, we can move on to this mirror. I haven't actually opened it yet. Hopefully, it fits my Oldsmobile. So here's my old mirror, and here's the new mirror. So, yeah, technically, it will work. I mean, it looks like it's the same shape on the back. This is a night-day mirror, which I like a lot. But as you can see, I mean, you can barely even see me in it. It's just so pitted and gone. I was thinking, oh, I'll take the glass out of this and put it in this. But, you know, it's riveted together, blah, blah, blah. So... I'll keep it in the trunk as in the pile of the original stuff. And this one, I'll put up for now. That's kind of like a temporary one, but I mean, that's much nicer, isn't it? See back there. This is the end of this video, but I want to show you guys how much better the back end of this looks. I got a different emblem, Rocket 88 emblem, and I also got my letters for Oldsmobile. So the back end of this car is looking a lot nicer than it was.